Everyone, welcome back to another edition of Okay, Here We Go. My name is Layla, and we have a special guest today. Yes, special guest. Oh my gosh, special guest.
I wonder who it could be.
I know. Who could it be? Okay, everyone, give it up for Shaylen Stancil, my very good friend, Shaylen. Shaylen, if you want to introduce yourself, tell them who you are.
Hi, my name is Shay. I'm 20. I'm Layla's ultimate BFF in the entire world. I love her. She loves me. And we got a fun video in store. That's all I have to say. I also have a coffee. I also have iced coffee because, yeah.
Okay. She's fancy. We do have something fun in store today. Depending on when this is coming out, I'm planning it either being Christmas Eve. My whole content schedule just got messed up. I was supposed to have a video out yesterday and it didn't work, so now today. I know, such a shame.
Okay.
So depending on when this is coming out, this is a Christmas edition of building without directions. Shaylen and I work at a toys like learning / toy store, I would say.
Yeah, something like that.
So we thought it would be fun to build, let me get the box, this steam kit car. Every camera gets it. This one, that one, that one. Okay. So we're supposed to build cars with the materials that it gives us. It gives us like this or whatever, something like that, some straws.
Shame my bag of materials that Layla dropped off at my house at 5 o'clock in the evening.
So bad. Being in a crinkled bag. So more straws, wheels, there's some balloons, rubber bands over here, and then some styrofoam, I guess. So yeah, don't really know how this is gonna work or how it's supposed to work.
I'm a little scared, to be honest. I'm a little scared.
A little nervous, but what we're going to do is, okay, so the way that this is gonna go is we're going to have, I would say maybe, what, like 20 minutes, I think, to build something.
Oh, this is timed?
Oh, did I not mention that?
You didn't tell me this was timed! Girl! I'm thinking it's smooth sailing. We gotta cruise. We gotta get done when we get done.
Oh no, this is a challenge.
Oh my gosh. Okay, continue.
Watch her never come back on this channel. I'm like, that's the last time I come back on this.
Oh my gosh. I could never.
So yeah, we have 20 minutes to make a car. And then we have to, because it's supposed to work apparently, so then we're gonna see if it can work.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm so thrown off. I should have told you. I apologize.
I'm not mad. I'm just shocked.
Okay. All right, so 20 minutes to build a car. Then we have to test it to see if it actually works, and then we will let the people decide which car they think is the best. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. Okay, I have an idea. Okay,
I need a box again. What does that look like? Okay.
Do we have to build one, or can we build more than one? Or
I guess you could build more than one if you want to. But yeah, I mean, if you want to build more than one. Oh, these are all. Tell me why these are all the same size.
Well, I was this is not gonna.
All right. Okay. So, four wheels. What do I do? What are these like? Why are these so long? If I do, what? That's not gonna work.
But this doesn't even fit. Oh my gosh! What if like the higher ups at our job see this and they're take this down because you don't know what you're doing.
Exactly. Why isn't this fitting? How is this supposed to go on?
Yeah, the picture ain't added. The picture ain't picturing right now.
The picture ain't pic. Oh, is that a toothpick that I see? Is that what it is? Oh.
See, I tried that too, but like it doesn't stay secure.
Oh.
See, like it just comes off.
Did somebody say tape?
Right.
Okay. One wheel with a lot of tape.
Okay, I kind of got it with the toothpick. Okay.
You know, we're cooking, Shaylen. See how this works. Oh, shoot. Come on.
Okay, I got this going on so far. I got the wheels. We got the wheels.
You got both. I'm still on my first one. Wait.
Well, it's probably going to fall apart. Okay. Picture ain't making no sense. Okay.
I already used 5 minutes.
Okay. So, okay.
Like, how is our immediate response? Okay. Okay. You know, while we're at it, special guest Shaylen Stancil, what is your, let's see, what do you think is the ultimate, like, all-time favorite? What's your all-time favorite Christmas song?
Oh no, the wheel! Ah! Oh no, another wheel! No, wait, hold that thought. Okay, hold on. I feel like it'd be basic to say Mariah Carey, because I feel like everyone likes that song, but like, it's a good song.
It, you know what?
Ooh. I know. Okay, Whitney Houston's version of Joy to the World.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about. You already know the vibes. That's such a good version. And then also right up there with Bill keeps no. Oh my god. Okay, anyway, to keep on with what I was saying, a close second from the same album is Whitney Houston's version of Little Drummer Boy, because it has Bobby Christina in it.
Oh okay.
And I'm like, oh.
My all-time favorite, I love Nat King Cole's, like, the Christmas song, Chestnuts Roasting.
Oh yeah,
that one's my favorite.
That's good.
Ah, see, you catch it before you make mistakes. I just make them.
I'm surprised you didn't hear me say it. I think I was like, I went, oh shoot, it goes on the bottom.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense now. Okay, all right.
You know what? This is just not going to have back wheels. I don't care. We're moving on. No!
You got it. You had 7 minutes.
The wheel that I taped came off.
You got 7 minutes, Shaylen.
Oh!
I did like this. Okay, go.
Okay, I gotta keep going. Oh no!
Google, that didn't work. Right,
oh,
let me try the blue.
Oh, I should have, like.
Okay, there we go. 3 minutes left. Okay, 3 minutes.
Ah. Knotting balloons has never been my forte.
You know, I once thought to myself, like, maybe I could be into STEM, you know, science and engineer. You never know. No, I don't think I could. Always wondered, maybe I could be a doctor if there just wasn't blood. You know, that's the one thing that's holding me back.
Blood.
Like, if humans didn't have blood, I would be the best doctor.
Well, we probably wouldn't need doctors then.
Oh, that's true. True. 3, 2, 1. All right.
I think we're supposed to use it for the wheels. Actually, I don't know.
All right. Wow. I don't know what's wrong with me today. Jeez. Okay. So. That was interesting.
That was horrible.
That was interesting. Shaylen, you go first. You show to your MacBook, to the world, what you made. I want to see. I'm interested. Let me see.
Oh no, it fell off.
Oh my god.
Is there only one wheel on there? There was two. He just came.
Myself.
I get the wheels on, and I was like, I can't go through these 20 minutes and have nothing. So I just put two wheels on, and then I put a balloon for style.
Okay.
The balloon is like on the brink of falling off. You can't see, but it's.
Oh my god. Wow, where's Elon Musk? You should sell that to him.
Oh, and there it goes. There goes the balloon. And this is why I'm a film major.
Ow, my head. Such a mess today.
Okay, Layla, your turn. I'm embarrassed.
Okay, so I made this. I tried to model it after
I am embarrassed.
I tried to model it after this one that's on the my hand shadow. This one that's on the box. I'm not quite sure like why or how you would use a balloon to make this go. But yeah, I call it balloony after the one and only balloony.
I was gonna say like Phineas and Ferb balloony.
Balloony. So yeah, the thought process was to just try to get the wheels jingling to I don't know. I mean, well, there you go. And there you go. All right. Well,
it looks beautiful.
Oh my gosh. So now is the part of the segment where we try to make our cars work. So.
Well, you can just go on ahead and do the. You can just go take that. You can take that away. All right. So we'll have Layla do the honors.
Here we go. Here comes Balloony. That was hilarious. So many laughs with that. Thank you again so much, Shaylen, for doing this on my channel. Shaylen is amazing. She's such a great, great friend of mine. Please follow her on, go to her YouTube channel, subscribe to her. She's got good content.
Link in the description.
Yes, link in the description. She's got awesome content. Follow her Instagram, all that type of stuff. See what she's up to. See if she can assemble another car.
I won't be attempting. Don't look forward to that because it's not happening.
Okay, we'll see what else she can do. And yeah, thank you again for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye.